This solar toy car is a Chinese ready-made toy. It's difficult to make it because it's difficult to find small solar panels. But it's a very nice toy. You can see these four wheels down below. They actually don't do very much. It's powered by this middle wheel. This middle wheel is driven by a motor which runs on the solar panels. If you put it on a board out in the sun, the car strikes a boundary and then turns and moves on. If you place your hand on top of the car, the sunlight is cut and stops producing electricity and stops. It's a car which does not require any battery because it is run on solar energy. You can place two, three cars on a board and place them out in the sun, and they are a delight for children. They don't use any batteries or any electricity. It's based on alternative energy. And you can see the children just love them.